For the second time in a week, a Canadian child has died after being left alone in a vehicle. A three-year-old girl was found in medical distress after being left in a parked SUV outside an Edmonton townhouse complex. She was rushed to hospital but later passed away. The temperature was above 30 degrees at the time. Police are investigating with the autopsy process already underway.